Hi guys, it's MathGain65 and today we are playing Aliens Fireteam Elite. Now I've noticed there's not a lot of people been watching these videos for this particular game, but I do quite like it. And I'm hoping you guys like it too. If you're into the Aliens film series, I think you probably like this. What basically is you're playing a team of elite marines, playing four different missions. As you can see, we've got the add-on here for the extra mission, which I've not done yet, so hoping to complete that with other people like. Now this is a cross platform game, so I can actually link up with other people on Xbox 360, Xbox, or a PC if they're playing on PC, so I'm gonna link up with them on their game. So hopefully we should have a good chance of getting a game. So I'll put it on standard for now. Good cash, standard, casual, intense, extreme, insane. I think hardcore is on as well. So I'll leave it at that. And I went to a really high up before I started.
Endeavor's tracking large movements of xenomorphs from Pala Station to a canyon 50 clicks south. It could be something drew their attention, or they could be starting a second hive. We've been ordered dirtside to find out.
Right, so looks like joining someone on the PC, playing on the PC. It's the first time I play this campaign. This is like an add-on. You get the original game, and then you've got the updated version, which is the full version of the game. Oh, it's Submarine 4321. Oh, look at that rating there. He's played this a lot, hasn't he? So he's left the game. I didn't think he'd stay, because I'm too low for him. Now you can actually start the game with some AI, so you can lock fire team and just carry on playing the game with AI. And I'm not sure, can't remember if people can still join you in the meantime. Experience and credits received increased by 1.5. Oh, get rid of that. Only one of them was selected though. Take a long time to get them. Look at that. I've never seen that one before. Promise of a Flower Scout. So this is the first part of the extra campaign which we've added on to this game. I think the extra campaign costs about $5.99. Now they dropped this out the game Ultimate Game Pass selection, so you would have to buy this if you want to play this again. Endeavors enlarging, endeavors tracking. Oh, what was that?
The Xenos at Pala Station are being drawn to this area. Ship wants to know why.
There's things to collect in the areas. What?
These fuckers again. Light them up.
Oh, they're shooting them in the air as well. Good. I love these. I love these sentries.
An engineer ruin. Take a look. Be cautious. We understand little of their works. Topside, watch the walls.
Can I pick that thing up? Oh shit.
Hey, you seeing any Weyland-Yutani shit? Maybe they didn't find this place.
Examine the corpse.
Movement, watch the holes.
Behind you, behind us! Oh shit!
Ooh. Armored warrior!
Where? Oh! Okay, wait, oh shit.
The corpse was definitely a xenomorph. Dismembered alive, slain in combat.
Okay, we need some ammo here.
No sign of the company here or Cynthia's goons. What could rip apart a xeno like this?
Unknown. But xenomorphs do not willingly leave their dead behind.
Drop in there. I sent a UAV in ahead of you.
Sentry to pull.
Can pick this up now. Let's pick it up.
No, catching up. Catching up. Sentry to pull.
Oh, what's that? A grenade? I've got the Magnum at the moment.
You'll need to advance through that door ahead. Get a look at it for me. Huh. Jammed up real good. We'll drop a demo charge. There's a clearing nearby. Blast that fucker open.
Staff Sergeant, this ruin may have substantial historical value.
He's just following this guy. Whoa. Boy. 70 shots left.
Watch the cliffside, Xenos!
Shit. Whoa!
You're good. Proceed.
A storm is approaching. May complicate further resupply.
Drop it at the door. I'll detonate by remote.
Boy. Come on, Alpha. Refilled. Refilled.
Heavy clouds blowing this way. Well, shit. One more should do it. We'll drop another demo charge and some sentry guns. Yeah, the trap's going off course. Fucking storm's getting close. Pellets and ground clutter. I don't know which one's got the explosive.
Check drop zones.
Eight kids here.
Pardon. My analysis of the corpse you found indicates claw lacerations.
A native critter? Or are the bugs killing each other?
Our records suggest xenomorphs only attack competitor species.
What's he doing? He's run over there for now. Let's trap one trap zone here.
Xenos forward, check the walls.
Sentry deployed.
Where?
Drop it at the door. Don't need to be too precise.
Five and four rounds left. Whoa, look at that. Whoa! Oh, it's dead. Ooh. Ooh. Right.
Patching up.
Ready to demo. Clear the site.
Oh! Oh shit! Oh! Oh shit!
Sentry to pull.
All right, I'm sending a resupply UAV ahead. Let's see what's down there.
Oh shit. So, at the end of one of the campaigns, you get to battle a queen. Which is good. There are collectibles in the areas, but I've never really seen a lot of them.
Another Xeno torn apart. A fresh kill. Curious, might you perform a penetrating scan?
That'll piss off any others nearby.
Xenomorphs are always pissed off. Four-digit clawing, like a Xenomorph. But single nails, not their characteristic dual nails.
Rearming. There they come.
Armored crusher.
Oh. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh. Oh shit! Dead.
Looks like the Xenos came here to fight some competitor species. It ain't going well. This is big. I'm briefing Santos. He's gonna pass it up the chain of command. Esther, get Doc Honecker on the line. Maybe he can tell us something useful about the ruins. Shit's in there. Get your gear squared and proceed.
Challenge complete. So that's the first part of that mission. This will be the second part if he's going to stay on. Oh, level 2, nice. Look at that, how many kills he got there. Return to base. Now I think you need quite a very high level to get one of those hardcore levels. I'm just playing on standard level. I think I struggled to start. When I first played this game, I struggled even get past the first part of the first chapter. I think it's getting used to what buttons, what weapons you can use and things like that. Oh, look, there's a Nostromo. Is that a Nostromo? Promise of a flower, scout. Promise of a flower, approach. Let's see my loadouts. Oh, can't put those in. I think they need to be level 3 to get those. Right, okay, so... we've got kind of consumables here, nice.
That the Xenos from Pala Station are attacking an engineer ruin. Something inside that place is hunting and killing them. Our orders are to find out if it's friend or foe.
I wonder if he's completed it. Look at that though. We've learned that the Xenos from the Pala Station are attacking an engineer ruin. Something inside that place is hunting and killing them. If no one's going to join us, I'm going to just click on lock Fireteam. Get some AI to join us instead. So this is the second chapter of the add-on campaign called Pathogen. See how long it takes me to get do this by myself. If you're a fan of the Aliens films, then you would like these type of games. I remember getting the Aliens vs. Predator on the Xbox 360, where you could actually play as a Predator, an Alien, or a Colonial Marine, which is pretty good. Then there was an online part of the game, multiplayer part of the game, which was really good. Unfortunately, I don't think that game is supported anymore now.
Probe to control. It will accompany your team.
You found untouched ruins? Ones the company didn't loot?
Sentry to...
Hey, what's that? Is that collectible? I thought it was a collectible then. This direction. Cryo grid, right. I'll be useful to use later.
That's a structural collapse.
Must be the perigee landquakes. Find a way around.
There you go.
Sentry to pull.
Oh, nice.
An engineer message.
Briefly, infamous repose. Do not know. Unnamed obligation deserted.
I'm not sure what that means.
Go this direction, I think. Shit.
Assistance required.
Sentry to pull.
Ooh. I'm hello. I think there are collectibles in this game. I'm scared. Look at him. You can hear him everywhere. Oh shit! Jesus! Don't like this.
The walls, figures,
carbon ash. By size and shape, these are likely engineered remains.
Sentry.
Who? What killed them?
Shit. Oh shit, get out! Need some ammo, guys. Go through here, I think.
What are those engineers? Engineers? But these corpses, how'd they get like this?
Engineers!
Right, pathogen.
No.
Sentry deployed.
Whoa! Oh shit!
Patching up.
There's engineers everywhere. Supply drop? Where?
Were they trying to get inside there? Or out of here?
There is insufficient evidence to productively conjecture.
Sentry deployed.
Here they come. He's gone. Oh shit. Shit. Whoa!
Armored crusher! Cutter powering down!
Oh! Oh! Get out! Get out! Was lucky.
Get going. The bugs didn't come here to look at old corpses.
Right, let's show load up.
Sightseeing, Doc. This is a recon mission.
Yeah, I understand.
Ooh. There's something in there. Shame you don't have grenades you can chuck. They come through these walls, don't they?
Movement ahead. Shoot them!
Well, how are those things? Oh shit! It's a newborn! Look at them.
Those are the things hunting Xenos?
A hybrid thing, look at them.
It is rare to witness predation of Xenomorphs.
Continue your recon. I'm sending your footage to Santos.
Oh! Oh shit. Oh shit!
Prowler!
That temporarily freezes the... Okay. Uh-oh. His submachine gun's pretty good, actually, but... Oh, shit. Jesus.
Catching up.
Oh. Loads of them. Oh shit.
Sentry deployed.
I love these little purple sentries. Jesus. Oh, shit. Jesus. Oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! Jesus. What's that, Prowler? I don't think I'll last this. Right, I'm really gonna need some weapons here.
Another seal. They really didn't want nobody in here.
Aha, eight kids here.
Attach another cutter.
Cryo grid, nice.
Grabbing ammo.
Put a grid here. Do the cutter now.
Patching up.
Oh shit.
Target.
Whoa! Oh shit!
Coupler. Our resupply UAV dropped a spare on the way in. Search the room.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! He's nearly gone. Quick, quick, quick,
quick.
Oh! He's dead, he's dead. Ooh, that was a close one. It's nearly time, I think. Cannot reload. Well, is it? Oh shit!
Nada. No sign of it!
Bypassing damage.
Oh shit! Oh! Shit! Shit! Oh, I'm gonna go in here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm nearly dead. Oh dear!
Sentry deployed.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Hunter's done. Sentry deployed.
Oh my god! We're gonna do some first aid here, guys. I'm gonna be dead in the next few seconds. Ooh, that was lying in wait.
The fuck is that? Unknown target. Hostile posture.
Sentry deployed.
Oh!
New targets! They're spitting shit!
Shut down imminent.
Like Leon's, with fewer legs.
Shut down.
Mutated native life.
Oh!
Oh no, no, no. Can we do something from here? Can I help?
Laser sight, metallic phase sapphire, and hardened electro shock shanty gun. Okay, that has been Aliens Elite, Fireteam Elite, and that has been the Pathogens mission, the second one, which we didn't complete. I think we're quite near the close to the end, but I think I was in trouble when I didn't have any first aid left over to patch myself. So hopefully next time when I do this, I'll be able to get right to the end. Must admit, I struggled in the first chapter, first part to start off with, and then I managed to get through it with other people who joined. Mainly human players, really. Human players tend to be more intelligent, more creative in the way they approach things. Yeah, not too bad. I mean, they tend to heal themselves. They don't really need to look after them that much. But anyway, so that's, we'll try and carry on for next time. We're trying to get some survival. There's some survival modes here. So once you clip all your missions here, you can get extra game modes, which these are unlocked once you complete the main missions. So don't forget, you can follow me on Twitch, subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the like button on the video, and don't forget to hit the bell to get notification of any content. Hope you like this video. I'll see you guys soon.